What's up, guys? We are here, Rolling with Star, and I am going to show you how I do my makeup routine. Hope you like it. Hit that like button, subscribe, hit that bell, let me know, comment below. Alright, we're going to start this routine. First thing I do, I put my hair back. Then, put my hair up. Then, put my hair band up. So, I get this napkin and I put foundation. Got the CoverGirl M4. Then I got this Hoola bronzer. Line up my nose. I don't know if I'm doing makeup right or not. Let me know. But this is how I've been doing it, and I think it works well on my face. I don't know. Also got this turtle. We got the Luxe brush, Beauty. It's the 514 blush. It says blush too. Blush. Then oops, the camera fell. Oh my god, it's going terrible. Wow, I got this highlighter. Having some difficulty and just hanging on. Okay. I got this crown brush for my highlighter. I forgot this luminous lip liner. Cool color. Sworn. I'm gonna do like a little lip, like annotate my lips to the other one, so I can get all my color filling. Now for the price. Lash alert. I really like this eye. I really like this mascara. It's pretty nice. And for last and not final, have this duo. I'm also up to the other ones, so I'm waiting for the other one. I don't know, that's how I do it. I've been doing this for a while. If you have any advice, comment below, let me know what I'm doing wrong. Or if you think this works out, great. hit that like button. Let me know.